A UT baseball player is in trouble with the law. Jordan Etier was charged with evading arrest near campus Saturday afternoon. A state trooper spotted him urinating under a pedestrian bridge, asked him to stop, and then he ran. The trooper tracked him down on a bicycle and later found a substance believed to be marijuana discarded by Etier in the case.